place, say, for a Fox weekend work. Should Mike Vick be out of the, you know, out of the league because of the dog situation?
Wait, but before we talk to the people, how did he play when he got that time in Pittsburgh? How did he play?
See, this is about the dog situation. We're not talking about the game, see. See, this is something that we do. We have a problem here.
How did he play?
You don't listen. You don't listen.
How did
bro.
He play,
I said we didn't want to talk. You baited me.
You think these people don't have anything else to do? Like, what the hell? Are you worried about the next man, what he's doing because of a dog who paid his price, and you still worried about it, he's doing his job? You have nothing to do. Sending his dick pics to, he was. He sending his dick pics to the people, the staff. You knew that, right?
Wow. I didn't know that till now.
Yeah. I didn't know that.
I'm not mad at Brett Favre, though. At least he did it to a female. Send a pic to a female.
Yeah, ma, look at that.
I fuck with Brett Favre for that, man. Like, you can't be mad at that, right? Nah, let me tell you, when who can send his dick pic to scenes? There was, no, I felt, but like, no, I knew something was wrong with that. Nope, that wasn't you?
Hey.
Not you, the other DJ scenes.
No, I don't know. Oh, wow. I love bitches. John, let me ask you a question.
Now he's entitled to the scenes. He's entitled.
I know. John, let me ask you a question. All right, John, so the man did time. He, you know, he paid all his fines and all that. Are you ever going to let it go?
You won't support him, but the question is, do you willing to let it go? Is the man entitled to go ahead and live his life and eat and make his bread? Hey, listen.
We're talking about dogs, not humans.
What's your nationality? Okay, so do you feel that the Jewish people should forgive the Nazis for what they done, Hitler? Because you said about people putting people in a cage and letting them fight, but these people actually burned people. Then you had people that actually enslaved people and whipped them and killed them and hung them. And then people still moved on with their lives, right?
So John, so should the NFL kick Michael Vick out just because he was dog fighting and all that after he served his time? Should he have been given a second chance?
Yes, sir.
Right. So John, if the petition was in your front of your face right now,
you would sign it.
Would you sign it?
We've been doing all that here for a while. Man, we play some music, come right back to play shit for five. I don't follow sports as much, man.
Cease, where were you when I was sleeping on the floor?
I was probably trying to get up here, working hard.
Working hard?
Yeah.
I was fucked up. Nobody was checking me.
Nah, I was checking for you. I just didn't know you like that yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You know. I didn't know you like that.
Yeah, I was just checking.
You was checking for me.
Yeah, I was checking for you.